Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to The Evil Within. You join me again inside of Chapter 3, where we're trying to attempt to get through this compound, courtyard, whatever you want to call it. We have tried in the last episode a couple times and ended up very dead very quickly. So we're going to continue on in this one and try and get through here. And so without further ado, let's go. Okay, this is where we got stopped. I just thought I saw someone on the side of that door. These controls, I swear. Probably gonna die when we go in here. That matches. We could take one. Oh, joy. Okay, we need to go back down here. Last time we let that guy out and we ended up dying because we drew too much attention. I wonder. Okay, he's breaking into that house. I thought that was a person standing there. So I'm going to try and sneak up on this guy. Oh, there's a guy there, so I got to be careful. He went the other way. Can't tell where he went. Let's go through here. Oh, I think we did this one already. Got me. Oh, fudge. Flippin' heck. I would really like to get through this area in this episode. We're gonna have to change our game plan here. So now I can't jump down over there. That's really horrible. Probably making all that noise wasn't so helpful. Grab the match. Hopefully that other guy doesn't see us. Or the body that we just killed. Let's try and sneak up on this guy. Or sneak past him. It's like there's somebody on that porch. Upgrade, I guess. Wouldn't hurt. Yes, it would. We don't have enough. We need more stamina. Hope there's a way to upgrade that. Where'd my axe go? Oh, I lost my axe. Oh, map fragment 4. That beeping. There's a bomb somewhere. Right there on the wall. Okay, so I ended up right back here. Okay, I can't do that. I don't think it's a good idea to go out there with this torch, though, because then they'll see me. Thank you. was close. See if we can sneak around using the darkness. Ooh, that was a trap. There's another one. I don't have time for none of that. Is that anymore? Is there no other way? Oh, come on. Oh, that's a trap. Oh, didn't even see it. Well. Wow, could this game be any harder? Oh, fuck, man. This game is so hard, it's unreal. Wonder if there's a way that I can just sneak past everything. We're gonna try that this time. We're not even gonna bother. looking for anything. We are just going to try and sneak past those assholes. Because I'm already full on ammo and matches. I can't hold anything else. Oh, and I walked into that damn trap again. Oh my goodness. Well, let's try one more time. I mean, you know, they've got like two enemies around every corner, like that's a little overkill. You've got traps too, that's, you know, gonna make the game too friggin' hard. What is in the case? Oh my god.
How am I supposed to open this?
Thank you.
goodness gracious, man. How many enemies are there in this flippin' area? This is quite annoying. Like, do I literally have to hack everybody up? Get out of here in one piece. Really? I'm still that close? That's ridiculous. If I throw something at that thing, it'll just piss him off, and then it'll piss off everybody else, so try that the first time. Alright. The guy that's my biggest problem is the guy in the fucking tower with the gun. So, if I kill him, he's gonna have me because I have no way to get away. Oh my goodness! I think I'm gonna try this one more time, and we're gonna end the episode again here because I have no idea how to get through this. They don't give me enough ammo, they don't give me enough anything, and I haven't figured out how to set traps yet, if it's even possible to get them to run into. But it's just ridiculous. I think I saw a staircase that goes up to him, so I think I'm gonna try that. not. Okay, we're gonna try and run past this guy's first shot, or let him give his warning shot, and then we're gonna run up the stairs behind him and shoot him. Hey, look, an axe. The pig, huh? Oh, I guess you can. Well, that was just rude. No, we're not gonna go that way because there's nothing in there. You can only use the axe once. An agony crossbow. This collapsible crossbow is a strong bowstring which appears capable of launching heavy projectiles. Attributes. Explosive bolt. Warhead for the agony crossbow, which will detonate when enemies approach. It can be placed on things like floors and walls, and even enemies. That's sticking out of the wall. Harpoon bolt. Powerful harpoon. Oh, for the agony crossbow. Okay. Good night. That guy's got something in his head. Good night. Sleep tight. Finally, a checkpoint. Gotcha. Oh, so that's what that's for. I was wondering, I was like, what the hell is this doing? Not doing anything. Yes, it is doing something. Oh, no.
There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
We better be finding something soon because I'm about dead. It ain't gonna help us if we can't get out of here. Opening chest, hold down. Aww. Ain't that bad a bitch? I'm guessing it's because we weren't crouched. But we did get a checkpoint, so. Yeah. Oh, you bastard. How do you feel about that? I feel pretty good. okay, so that's what those parts are for. Just gotta figure out how to get the hell out of here. Oh, no, God bless it.
There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Okay, well, I think we know what we have to do. Alright. Oh, get up the ladder. Come on. Good lord. Controls in this. Horrible. Oh my god, no!
Oh! Holy shiitake mushrooms! What in the fudgesicle? Oh my gosh! Okay, so... it would appear... that we need to... adjust our strategy a little bit here. Rare. Okay. So. If I take this fire. And I go up here. say I drop this. Okay. Now I'm gonna pick this up. Oh, crap. Oh, come on. He got in my way. That is such a bullshit move. Wow. That is so stupid. If I had reloaded the frickin' shotgun before I did that, we would have been fine. This game is really irritating. Alright, we're gonna try the same strategy again. Should go take the shells out of that chest first and stuff. Now we're ready to go. Well, almost. Almost died from that bomb again. There's no axe there, because I think we killed that one person and then it checkpointed us. Oh, wow.
Gotta take this guy down fast. Thank you.
God damn, man! Come on! This is getting ridiculous! Like, where are they all coming from? Like, I killed everybody in the area. They don't give you near enough ammo or anything to do this. Almost want to say now, this game is broken. Like, there is no reason for this. Oh no, come on, get off that, I need the door. This is ridiculous. I'm gonna try one more time and I'm ending the episode because the episode's almost going into is already going into an hour, and this is ridiculous. Yeah, thanks, computer. I know that. Wow, you got back up after all of that? This is the end of the episode. Thank you for joining me. If you enjoyed this one, please leave a like and subscribe, and I will catch you next time for the next episode. Thanks very much. Bye.